The Night Has a Thousand Eyes by Francis William Bourdillon, read for LibriVox.org by Karen Savage. The night has a thousand eyes, and the day but one, yet the light of the bright world dies with the dying sun. The mind has a thousand eyes, and the heart but one, yet the life of a whole life dies when love is done. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.